Georgia Governor Nathan Deal vetoed controversial campus carry legislation on Tuesday that would have allowed college students to carry concealed guns onto campuses with some restrictions. Conservatives and Second Amendment activists cast House Bill 859 as a crucial measure for members of the school community to protect themselves. Opponents, including the University System of Georgia Chancellor and presidents of the University of Georgia and Georgia Tech, said the measure would make it harder for campus police to protect the community.